Now, I've been lucky enough in my life that some of the heroes that I had growing up as a, you know, fledgling guitar player and listening to all these beautiful musicians, I've gotten lucky enough that I've befriended some of them in my lifetime so far. And one of these individuals happens to be Roy Harper. If any of you know who he is, hats off to Roy Harper. Yeah, Led Zeppelin III.
Right.
So I was the first time I visited Roy. Roy lives in the south of Ireland, right? And he has an old convent that he lives in, an old stone convent, and it's up on a hill. And basically, you're out in the backyard of his place, and you're looking at the Irish countryside. And it's like Tolkien land, you know, it's like in the Hobbit Shire or something like that. And I remember I was sitting out there that first afternoon, and I was just starting to work on this instrumental fingerstyle type of acoustic piece. And I was sitting there, and all of a sudden, out of the corner of my eye, I see this animal, looks like a sort of like a bigger rat or something. And it was on its hind legs, and it was just sort of like standing up, and it was talking to me. Yeah, like telling me off or something, and I was just thinking to myself, you know, I got this animal like talking to me right now. There's sheep going by in the fields. It's like, you know, where's the pixies and, you know, the goblins and all that? Because it was just absolutely perfect. And you know what this animal turned out to be? It turned out to be a badger. So I want to show you guys something. Okay?
Yeah. songs we play were like fucking full on mighty rock and roll. And then we just sit down and we play a wee little Irish ballad. But did you love it? Was it cool?